Investigation continues following an early morning crash happened on Branch Avenue near the 95 North on-ramp. An officer told witnesses on the scene that the car struck the foam barrier and then burst into flames. At least one person was transferred to the hospital. The condition of the victim is unknown.